a man shot dead on the side of a country road.
This was a manufactured murder.
His wife, too scared to talk.
I don't want to know anything.
Aussie investors owed $50 million.
Bloody scumbags.
Only one man knows the truth.
What if I could tell you where Michael Hand now is?
I'd be stunned.
Catching an American spy.
We know it's you because we have your fingerprints.
60 Minutes, Sunday, 8:30.